sit out at the first light. We lit up with the sunrise. Gets my heartbeat running wild when you're here by my side. And we'll dream out loud. Take our chance, take it now.
Patrick John Trelanzio, take you, Catherine Marie Colelli, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Catherine Marie Colelli, take you, Patrick John Trelanzio, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Pat treats Katie the way every girl wants to and deserves to be treated. He's thoughtful, he's caring, he's truly her Prince Charming, and she deserves no less. They can make it through anything. They've made it through medical school, long distance, and soon their residencies. Pat, I've never had an older brother, and I'm so proud to call you mine. I love you guys, and I wish you a lifetime of happiness together. All right.
For those of you who do not know me, my name is Luke, and I am Pat's first younger brother. Before you start guessing what medical school or law school I must be attending, I'll let you know that Pat and I are very different. Well, at the Barton School, we had jacket and tie days on holy days of obligation. Pat would show up looking perfect with his 4 gallons of hair gel with his slick back hair, a perfectly pressed shirt, perfectly tied tie, perfectly non-wrinkled pants, and his famous Gucci shoes. Trailing slowly behind him would be me with a bedhead hair, a ketchup-stained shirt from the 2 breakfast sandwiches I ate in the car, an untucked shirt missing most buttons, worn-out, unlaced Nike shoes, holes in my pants, and the same tie that my dad had tied for me in the morning. Let's just say the Austin smile ceased and replaced with "That's your brother?" quote every single time. It's alright, I have a job, everyone, it's okay.
To the bride and groom, we wish you all the love and happiness that's imaginable for your happily ever after. Hear, hear. Take it now.